See, these are actually floating mud islands here. And all these plants grow on the top of them. They drift all around. They collect all kinds of plants, full of bugs and frogs and gators and bass, big bass. Fish. Man, it's a ball. Oh, man, it's a strong fish. Turn me around, buddy. Turn me around. Turn me around. Please. Oh, yeah, nice bass. Nice bass. Let's get back out of there. Wait for that grass. Come here. Come here. Big hit. Boy, he was back under that cover, man. Prime looking spot. All right, come here. Big fish. Yeah. Really fat one on a frog. That's one of my old favorite frogs, too. I've been out fishing that much with the way the dragonflies have been going. Oh, he was hooked. Hooked really good, too. Whew, man, he was a strong fish. That's all I could do to keep him out of that cover. Man, he powdered that frog. Oh, man, he is hooked so good. Right under a bone. There we go. Wow, isn't that beautiful? DNA hot legs on that. And he's caught a lot of my big bass in my old videos. But look at that bass. Man, that's a nice fish. Whew. Heavy. Heavy bass. Let's see what his length on him is. Come on, come on. Oh, he's going to be long. And very fat. Whew. He's 24... almost 25 inches. Get him on the zero. Yeah, he's 24 and a half inches. Yeah, that's got to be over 9 pounds, I think. It's extremely fat and heavy. This is a great place to catch them because they're monsters when they're this long. Oh my God, that's a big fish. All right, let's get him back. All right, let's get... nursing back. Come on. Put up a good fight. Good boy. Man, he was back in there. He was in the hidey hole there. Yeah, one of my old favorite monster killer frogs. Beautiful pair of DNA hot legs on him. They got a pretty hard kick to them, too. Yeah, the water's cooling down a little bit. Before I can only hit on the micro frog, now I'm starting to hit on the big frogs. Wow. That's why you fish for them with frogs. So you can get that big monster hit.